You know, as the host of WrestleMania, I was there firsthand at the Superdome, brother. When I witnessed one of the greatest WrestleMania moments of all time, brother. When Daniel Bryan won the WWE World Heavyweight title, he officially turned WrestleMania into YES-tlemania, brother. And as he held both of those titles over his head, I got chills running through my whole body. So I'm very, very proud to announce your WWE World Heavyweight Champion. Let's hear it for the champ, brothers, Daniel Bryan.
Well, let me tell you something, Hulkster. This has been by far the greatest week of my life. I'm back here on SmackDown after 5 weeks. I'm getting married, and I just main evented WrestleMania 30 and became the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion. And now, I'm in the ring with the immortal Hulk Hogan. And I think that all of you can understand, because I am just like all of you, right? I'm just an average guy from a small town, and I sat in those same seats, and I watched from those same TV screens, and to me, the biggest superstar in the world was you. No. Don't try to deflect them. They're doing that because they want to. Because they're just like me. Because I listened to every single word that you said. And when you said to say your prayers, I prayed every night that I could main event WrestleMania like Hulk Hogan. And when you said to take your vitamins, I took my vitamins every day to try to get those 24-inch pythons just like Hulk Hogan. Now, I didn't quite make it, but I'm still working on it. And I say that to say this. I have been a Hulkamaniac for as long as I can remember. And this is just an incredibly special moment to me. But there is one thing that could make this awesome week just even a little bit better. So if you could indulge me just for 1 minute, there's one thing that I have always wanted to see live in the ring. Please, play his music.
For now.